military cartilage, and I've been a Vietnam veteran for about 5 years now. It's been hard, but something that always keeps me down is Mountain Dew. See, when I started to get a little bit too shaky, yeah. Just take a sip of the dew. Anyway. So you guys want to talk to me about the war, I know. But, so yeah. So, I served from about 12 years prior to the war, you know. It was hard.
My mom said I couldn't make it. She said I was too weak. I had never been in the woods a day in my life, and frankly, I never expected on going in the woods. But I thought I had it in me. I felt the warrior within me. I had little training. I was thrown in about the age of 16. I was highly trained in Vietnam culture, though, being that I read a few comic books. But I didn't expect to become a POW. It was hard. I was put through weeks, months even, of torture. As you can see, the video here is very, very, hard to talk about. This is some of the worst of the torture that I received. Luckily, they kept vlogs of what they were doing to us to document, I guess. So, see, this was one of my more favorable experiences. Quite enjoyed the anal play. But I later killed them, put their head up, and I escaped. And it wasn't easy escaping. I had to, look for signs of help, look for signs of civilization. I was out in the middle of the woods. I had no idea where my troop was. The environment was very rough, but I think I adapted well. That's what I'm talking.
on this. Oh. Sometimes out in the woods, you find a part of yourself that you weren't meant to find. Sometimes in the woods, you do things that you wouldn't imagine happening. You're having to do. You just do that shit. You don't know about it, it just happened. Freaking China man. China man. China man. Now, if you don't think I did what I had to do for my country, I swear to God, I'm coming over your house right now and I'll show you what I did for your country. I'll show you what I did for your country, alright? You don't respect me and you don't respect the white power and the nation and the God that I have put all my life and all.